Keeping your eyes closed, take a nice long breath. And another couple of deep breaths. And slowly send your oxygen down to your feet and fingers, gradually stretching and splaying the fingers and the toes, creating some movement. And then breathing again, this time down to your wrists and ankles, stretching out through the joints.
That was incredible. Is that cupping?
A lot.
Is it?
It's amazing. So bring your arms up over your head for a nice long body stretch.
Oh, wow. Oh, my goodness.
You okay? Yeah?
Absolutely incredible. Oh, gosh.
So the cupping brings circulation to wherever the cupping goes. So I started off on the décolleté. Mm-hmm. Here, and then obviously the neck, the jaw, chin, the cheeks, the temples, forehead, and then even with tiny little cups over the eyes for the upper eyelid to stop it sagging.
Yes, and I've got quite saggy eyes.
well, with age, we're all going to go that way. So it's just really nice to get the circulation there. And what that does then is it plumps it up, but also it creates more elasticity for the muscles. So it helps, even if you've got fine lines, wrinkles already, it helps to dispel them.
Okay, that's incredible. I mean, your skin is amazing.
Oh, thank you.
Seriously, your face is amazing.
Oh, well, I cup twice a week myself. Yep. I do it on Mondays and Fridays, and then I know I'm doing it. Incredible. And I sell the cupping kits. So if you want to take one home, it comes with a course, which is, it's not me, it's this beautiful French lady with a gorgeous accent.
And she
talks you through about a 2.5 hour, so it's like an afternoon, and you've got the cups in front of you and you're copying what she does.
Oh, wow.
And then you just do that as often as you like. I mean, maybe every 3 days, which is sort of what I do.
Incredible.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Oh, wow. Well, that ended up being about 2.5 hours.
God, that's incredible. Thank you very much.
Absolute pleasure. Thank you for bearing with me.
That's fine. That really was amazing.
Oh. Oh,
wow.
Wow. Well, welcome back to yourself.
Yes, thank you.
So I'm going to leave the room and let you get dressed.
I'm just going to turn the cameras off.